Let's format the SD card. So we'll click the menu button. We'll click it again till we get to the SD card. We'll click on that. We've got some information there. We'll click on edit and we'll go to format. Are you sure? Yes. Okay, you can also press this button. You can also press that right there for it to be okay, so I'll do that. Now it's formatting the SD card and we're good. And I'm all set to go.